हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू होनारस आर्ट्स एंड लाइफस्टाइल चैनल। दिस वीडियो विल बी अ कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ पूजा रूम शॉपिंग वीलॉग फॉर विच द पार्ट वन इज ऑलरेडी रिलीज्ड ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। सो आई रिक्वेस्ट यू ऑल टू प्लीज वॉच बोथ पार्ट वन एंड पार्ट टू सो दैट यू गेट अ कॉन्टेक्स्ट ऑफ व्हाट आई एम टेलिंग यू। एंड इवन बिफोर यू वॉच पार्ट टू, इन केस इफ यू हैव नॉट वॉच्ड माय पूजा रूम टूर, then please do watch it. Many of you liked my Shiv Parivar photo and you guys have been asking me like what is the height of it, what is the width of it and what is the cost and all that. So I purchased my Shiv Parivar photo, which happens to be a Thanjore painting. I purchased it from Ovium Art Gallery. And the person from the shop who actually helped me with this is Santosh. And this is his contact number. So you can just call these people to place the order. And this person is very friendly and he is very professional. So for any of your Thanjore painting needs, he is the contact. Okay? He will deliver it anywhere in India and even to outside India. I do not have contact with any of the shop people. So if you guys are going to come back to me asking me, do you have this product? I want this product. Please send it to me. And all that, I will not have an answer for it. You will have to contact the sellers directly. So for all details of my Shiv Parivar photo and the photos which are there in my puja room, please refer to this particular video from my YouTube channel. And also I have plans to actually publish a dedicated video for Thanjore paintings, like the process in which a Thanjore painting is done. And I've also requested OVM Art Gallery to actually do their shop tour so that I can show it to you all and I can share the details. Okay, so please wait for that video. It may take a few weeks time. And again, I don't know whether this shop has got branches outside, but this person is very trustworthy. In case if you want any of the Thanjore paintings, just call to this number, arrange for a WhatsApp video call, look at his paintings and then you can purchase and he is going to deliver it to your place. Okay, you don't have to doubt this person because I know this person for quite some time now.
Many of you had actually asked me as to where you can find this Spatika Lingu and Spatika Nandi. Okay, I suggest that you actually purchase it from jewelry shops if possible, because at least they will be able to give you the pure quality. And in case if you feel like that is expensive, then you can actually connect with Sri Nanjundeshwara and Co. Their website has got various types of lingus, not just made of spatika. They also have it made of emerald, sapphire and so on. So just go ahead and look at their website and you can place your order directly on their website itself.
Now, the next one is Silver Kalash with Leaves and Coconut. So, as I have told in my previous videos, I haven't explored all the shops when it comes to silver in Bangalore. I have just been to a few shops and two of them are my favorites. The first one is Navratan Jewels, which is in Jayanagar. And the second one is Neelkanth Jewels. So, this has two branches, one in HSR layout. And the other one which is there in Richmond Road. So these shops have got very good collections of silver kalash along with silver leaves and silver coconut in case if you guys want to purchase it. They have beautiful collections when it comes to antique silver for the kalash. Now, the next one is the silver set which is there in my puja room wherein I store my kumkum, turmeric, akshate, Ganda and all that, yeah. So all of these things I purchased it from Navratan Jewels, which is there in Jayanagar. So again, they have their own website, they have their number. Please call to them and inquire with them. In case if you're staying outside Bangalore, you can request them if they can actually courier it to your address. They're quite trustworthy. It's a very big showroom and I don't think there should be a problem with it. And it is from the same shop that I purchased my silver gante or the silver bell. So please refer to this particular video which is there in my YouTube channel to know how to maintain your silver articles. Now, you must be wondering while I'm talking all of these things, why do I have all these diyas in front of you, right? Somebody had actually asked me where did I buy my big diyas which are there in my puja room, okay? So none of these are the ones which is kept in my puja room. The diyas which was there in my puja room is still there in the puja room and these are the extra diyas that I have. and have been waiting to show all these diyas to you guys since a long time. Okay, so these two big diyas which are there, I actually use it only for the festivals. Okay, and my puja room diyas should be somewhere about this height. So I've selected step by step height for my diyas so that I can keep 3 steps during the festivals. And as you can see, this particular diya is so beautiful, beautifully carved. Okay, and it will not consume too much of oil also, in case if you feel like, oh my god, this diya is so big and how much of oil do we need to put in, and it's quite heavy, I can't actually lift it in one hand, I need to take a lot of support. Okay, and this one, these two diyas, even this is quite heavy. So these two diyas I actually purchased it from a Jainagar shop. Okay, the name of the shop is Sarathi Kitchenware. This is their address, this is their phone number. You can just call to them and inquire with them, in case if you are in Bangalore, they'll be able to deliver it to your address, or you can arrange for a dunzo in case if you need it. But especially the steel items and the brass items which are there in their shop, it is exceptional. Okay, that much I can tell you. I had also seen some of their brass kalash which is available, and it's really good. It's very beautiful shop. And again, this particular shop is not crowded. It is right in the main road of Jainagar 4th block complex. Okay, just behind the complex it is there. So in case if you have got a 4-wheeler, you can aramse park it and you can walk into their stores and purchase the items that you need. So it should not be a problem. The next one is these two diyas. Okay, I know that this is very small, it's very tiny, but I wanted only this height for my decorations for the Honaris Arts and Lifestyle channel. Okay, so these are the two diyas that I have purchased from Amazon. Okay, and these are also of very good quality. I think these two diyas together actually costed me somewhere about 10,000 to 12,000. And again, I had purchased these things about 1.5 years back. Okay, so I don't know what will be the cost of these today. This particular diya on Amazon costed me about 1,000 rupees, and this also costed me about 1,100 or 1,200 rupees. Okay, so all of these brass items that I'm showing you right now, they're all of very good quality. So this particular shop in Jainagar, okay, which actually sells these kind of diyas, they are not able to deliver it outside Bangalore as of now, but they have told me that in another 3 months of time, they'll be able to do it. So which means somewhere about March or April, they should be able to deliver it outside Bangalore also. Okay, so please keep this address and the phone number handy and try to contact them after 3 months in case if you want to purchase them. And coming to the diyas which are there in my puja room, okay, so these kind of diyas are actually available on Amazon also. And do you know why I like this diya a lot? It's because one thing, it can hold a lot of oil into it. Okay, you can see how deep it is inside. It's almost like the diyas that they actually use in the temples. Okay, and you get multiple sizes in it. You get this particular diya as small as this to as big as this, or even you get bigger also. Okay, and the second thing is the oil doesn't leak from this diya. Okay, and it, even if it leaks, you don't need a separate plate under this particular diya. The oil will be stored over here in case if it drips, and it will drip only if your wigs is actually pointing down, or you know, and it is sticking horizontally at this particular point. Only at that particular point the oil will start dripping down, but if you are able to place the wig correctly, then the oil will not drip. Okay, that is why I love this diya a lot when compared to all other diyas. I've shared the Amazon link for this particular diya in the description box. In the same link, you can actually order for different sizes. They have got from 24 inches until, you know, some standard size, which is of this size, I think. Okay, so you can just look at the sizes and you can order whichever size that you want. And please don't worry, even if you feel like this is a little expensive, this particular diya is totally worth giving the money. You will only understand when you use it. Now, coming to the next one is the Kamakshi Deepa. As I had told you in my YouTube channel video related to Kamakshi Deepa, the original Kamakshi Deepa is a different one and it is not of a Gajalakshmi. So I had requested you all to actually give me the link either from Amazon or from other shops in case if it is available to purchase this original Kamakshi Deepa. And you guys had given me wonderful links, okay? So I will just collate all of these links and leave it at the description box of this video. In case if you guys want to purchase, refer to the description box and you should be able to find multiple options. I will also be leaving link for the Gajalakshmi kind of a Kamakshi Deepa in case if you want it. Now, coming to the next famous question. Where do I get the dresses that I am actually using for my Devi idols? Okay. So, there are two types of dresses that I use. One is something which is made of pure silk. And this is how their pure silk sari looks. So, these pure silk saris are actually signature piece of a shop which is there in Jainagar, Bangalore. Okay, and the name of the shop is Shringar. So here is the address and the phone number for this shop. So this particular shop should actually be able to deliver their products outside Bangalore also. So please call them and inquire with them. But please remember, these are the silk saris. Okay, pause the video right now and take a screenshot of this particular dress and then send it to them on WhatsApp and tell them that this is the kind of a dress that you are looking for. So this dress comes in all sizes. I think the starting size is 4 inch, and from that size, I don't know until what is the maximum size, but the size which I actually purchased is about 1 feet in height, that is 12 inches. Okay, I think you also get little bigger sizes in this, and please remember that you are not going to get this variety in any other shops. Okay, now coming to the second variety are the ones which are made of stiff cloth. So for these kind of stiff cloth, you will have to contact Sri Nanjundeshwara and Co. So this particular shop which is there in KR Market, Bangalore, they have got lots of collections when it comes to the saris for the gods. Okay, whether it is a sari for the god or even the kind of dhoti that you want for your Ganesh idols and all, even those kinds are also available over there. So many of these particular material is not there in their website because they are still building their website. This is their website. Just try going into their website and see if you are able to find any of the material that you like. In case if you are not able to find it, then please contact them on this particular number and they should be able to courier it to your address anywhere in India. For outside India people, just call this number and ask them if they can deliver it outside. I'm not sure if they can do it right yet, but they did have some plans for it. Now, coming to the next one is about the flower garlands. So you guys had asked me a lot about, you know, where did I purchase my flower garlands and all. So as of now, I have already released a video in my YouTube channel for this. So please refer to this particular video. But I do understand that this particular seller is expensive. Okay. So meanwhile, I'll keep looking for other people also who actually make this kind of a garland. And in case if I'm able to find a seller who can customize these kind of garlands, and who can give a very good quality and courier it outside also, and if the prices are reasonable, I'll again share all of those details with you all. Now coming to the next one, you guys have actually asked me what is the kind of glue that I actually use to stick the jewelry onto my vigrahas, right? So the glue that I actually use is this stick-on multi-purpose adhesive. Okay, this is one of the best glues that you can find. Okay, and this is again available only in the puja stores, and not all of the puja stores will have this. So in case if you want it, again the shop to purchase this will be from Sri Nanjundeshwara and Co. But please remember, their website is not going to have this particular product. So in case if you want it, you will have to call them and order it from their number. So in case if you are not able to find this particular glue, you can also order for a blue tack adhesive, multi-purpose adhesive, or a reusable adhesive which is already available on Amazon, and you will also get this in any of the bookshop. Again, for this, the links I have already given it in the description box, so please refer to that link. And in case if you are not able to find both of them, then one of the subscribers also told me that we can actually use wax, okay, which is readily available on Amazon, and we also get it in other shops outside. So we can also use wax to stick all of these jewelry. I will leave a link for some of the good waxes in the description box of my video. Now, coming to the next one. Many of you had actually asked me about the Kundan Rangoli, okay, or the Kolam that I have actually used for my Navratri decorations and all. So this kind of a Kundan Rangoli, you should be able to get it in any of the puja shops, okay. Again, you will be able to get this in Sri Nanjundeshwara and Co. In case if you want to order it from outside, you will also get some of them in Amazon. Again, I will leave link for Amazon in the description box of the video. But let me tell you, the ones that I have used, I have not purchased it from outside. I have made this on my own. So here is a collection of some of my Kundan Rangolis. In case if you guys are interested and if you want me to show you how to make this, then please leave a comment on this particular video and I'll get back to you. And the next thing I wanted to tell you all, so in case if you guys want to purchase any of the good brass items, okay, and if you want to purchase it online, then the best place that you can purchase it is from Amazon, okay. There is a particular brand called as Two Mustaches. So just search for this particular brand on your Amazon and you will be able to find wonderful brass items, and they've all got very good review comments and even the brass items are very good. So if you go to the reviews and check on the photographs that you know the customers have actually posted in, all of those photos actually show how good quality the brass items are. Okay, so you can actually purchase it from Amazon itself. Like, you know, if you want some fancy diyas or some fancy decorative items for your house which is made of brass, or even the traditional brass items, all of these things are available in the same brand. And here are some of the collections from these Two Mustaches that I really liked, and I will also leave a link for all of these things in the description box of the video. And some of you had also asked me where to find these kind of tables, right? So again, all of these tables are available on Amazon. So I'm going to leave lots and lots of links for these types of table with the different shapes and sizes and all. You can just go ahead and purchase it from Amazon. I think the prices are also okay, not too very high. Okay, and these are very lightweight. It's not too heavy and this is actually made of wood. Okay. If you look at these corners, you can actually see that it is made of wood and it is covered with aluminium foil. So this particular aluminium foil, it doesn't get dark like silver, okay? It's going to stay fresh. Just don't wash it regularly, okay? In case if you want, you can wipe it with a wet cloth and you can use it. Don't try to wash this. And the shine will remain like this for years together. My mom has been using this, I don't know, for 10 years or something, and it is still like a new one. So this is all, friends, I had to share with you in this particular video. I hope you have liked this video. If so, please click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.